Hey guys, and welcome back to Amy TV. Today I have a new recipe for you guys, or four new recipes for you guys. Today we're making popsicles. I know summer is almost gone, but we still have a month, so we need to make the most out of it, you guys. So I have four different recipes that you're totally gonna love, and you're definitely gonna be finding one that you're gonna love. So let's get started. First thing we need is a mold for ice pops. There's a lot of different ones, but since I'm making four, I'm using this one because it's the only one that'll fit in my freezer. So yeah. So this is what we need for the milk recipes, and this is what we need for the Greek yogurt recipes. So for the Greek yogurt, we need any Greek yogurt you like. I'm using strawberry because it's my favorite. If you want to make it healthier, you can use non-sweetened one. So just like the regular white one. And then we need some raspberries or strawberries and some blueberries. And this is about how much you need of each. So that's practically it for the Greek yogurt ones. And some honey. Honey is for both. So honey. And then for the second recipe, what we're going to need is one whole banana. Just one. Some fat-free milk. Or whichever milk you prefer. Almond milk. Whichever you pick. And then we need some shredded coconut. Okay guys, so let's just get started. Let's start off with milk. So for the milk ones, we're just gonna fold them up half. Hold on, I forgot one. This isn't mandatory, but I love putting chia seeds on all of my popsicles. They give it a little crunch and it's just amazing, and they're so healthy for you. There's so many benefits, but what I like most is the omega that it has. It's good for your heart. So we're gonna go ahead and add about 1 tablespoon or less to each. We could even add it to where we're putting the Greek yogurt. So just all 4. And we're done with that. We're finished with that. So next, for the milk ones. So the only difference is that on one, we're gonna add just coconut. Make sure your hands are washed if you're touching these. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of honey. We want about a tablespoon on each one. So we can go ahead and do all 4. So then the coconut one is going to need a little bit more milk. And then we're just going to mix that baby. If you're just going to do one of one kind, you could definitely go ahead and mix this up in a bigger container and then just pour them all. But since I'm making different ones, I was just like, I'm just going to do them there. And try to get all the way down there for the seeds so they're not just all down there. And that's that for that. Totally made a mess already. For a second one, we're just going to slice up the bananas, or the banana, right? One only needs half. We're just going to put it all in there. And then you don't have to do this, but I like to put some banana on my coconut ones. Squish those in there. And in this one, we just want to squish it because remember, the honey is also in there. So we just want to make sure it's really nice and squished down there. And that banana as well. It's so good. Now for a Greek yogurt one. So what we want to do for the first one, on both of them, we're going to add about a half of strawberry Greek yogurt here, or whichever flavor you like. You can even change up the fruit. Like if you use peach, you can go ahead and add peaches. I'm being a little messy. Okay, and now we just want to cover them. I'm just gonna go ahead and add these to the freezer, and look how amazing they look. And I'm gonna be back here within 5 hours or maybe tomorrow, I'm not sure yet. So yeah, usually the Greek yogurt freezes faster by like a lot than the liquid ones. So just in case you're only gonna do one and you want them faster, definitely go with the Greek yogurt ones. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put them in the freezer, guys. See you later. Bye. So after you're done mixing it up, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna take half our raspberries and we're just gonna squish them. We want that flavor to be all over the lollipop, and we wanna add some like stripes to it as well. I want to make it like colorful, like light pink and hot pink. I'm just going to squish these up. Just like this. Now we're going to go ahead and put it on one. I'm just going to mix it so we can get a combination down there. See that? Okay, you guys, so I'm back after leaving this in the fridge overnight and almost 2 days. And this is what happened when you buy icicle pops that aren't easy to take out, and then you get mad at it, and then this happens. Okay, so we're gonna start off. Do you want to start off with Greek yogurt or banana? I mean, or milk?
Milk.
Okay.
No.
Let's just go in order, okay. So this first one is coconut milk and chia.
Oh.
Turn it around. So this is a banana. I mean, not banana. This is a coconut with milk, and then I just put 2 slices of banana that I have left over. So we'll go ahead and try it first.
Do I bite it or just lick it?
Whatever you want.
That was really good.
Cheers, you guys.
I like that one a lot.
And like the coconut flavor got all over, right? It's better than those coconut ones you get at the store, and they're like so sweet. And they're so artificial. Okay, so this is the second one, which is banana with milk and chia. And then you want to try
it? Which is just like not the coconut.
Mm-hmm.
Real hanger.
I love the banana one.
You made that one last time, didn't you?
Mm-mm, not for you too. But I did make it.
Yeah.
One of my favorite right now.
It's not my favorite.
I guess it depends if you like banana or coconut, right? The third one, take it out. This one is the one that has the mashed up raspberries. You see how, like, you can see different colors on it? We smashed up the raspberries and put them in there. And it's a strawberry Greek yogurt and chia seeds.
I mean, I didn't need to put it either.
She's not the creator. She's just the one that eats them.
I'm so good.
Definitely, if you love yogurt, these are for you. So good.
Okay.
You get a lot of sweetness, but you also get the tartness from the raspberry.
Stop.
I guess you can tell which one we like the most so far.
No! I want another one.
And then finally, we have the fourth one, which is also Greek yogurt, but this one has strawberries. No, I mean
blueberries.
This one has blueberries. This one has blueberries, chia seeds, and Greek yogurt. Okay. And I put like two raspberries in there.
Well,
this one was starting to melt. This one's fine.
It tastes so different from that one.
Yeah, it looks similar.
It tastes so different.
It tastes so different. This one, the popsicle is sweeter, but the blueberries make it tart. It's so good. I like that the blueberries are whole. It's like
I like all them.
I like all them too. Favorite?
It's so hard. Okay, between the milk ones, it had to be a coconut one. Between these two. Wait, let me try this one again. This one.
Okay, so she liked the blueberry one and the coconut one, right?
Yeah.
I totally am the opposite. I like the banana one and the raspberry one. So yeah, you guys, you should definitely try these all out because they are all delicious. I think she could say that.
They're all delicious.
Yeah, guys, so make sure you like these. Try them out. Hashtag me on Instagram. I'll leave my info right here for my Instagram and my Twitter. And make sure to give this video, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And if you're not already, I'll leave the link here so you can subscribe and become a part of our family here. So thank you so much, you guys.
Wait. What's your family's name called?
I haven't thought of that yet. I've been like thinking about it, but I don't know yet. I don't know. Do you guys have any ideas? Comment it down below. Do you have an idea?
No.
Think of one. That's why I send you to school.